Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, may I welcome you to the stage, your hostess and the hostess, the fabulous, the amazing, Sam Connors!
Good evening, guys!
Good evening!
How are we all feeling? Oh, guys, I know a lot of you were not very well tonight, but just come out and do your best. That's all you can do. And hey, thumbs up for turning up. Did I just say I look fabulous?
Yeah, you look so different.
I love you. Oh, yeah, I did. Oh, right then. Before I go any further tonight, Joey Blake?
Yeah.
Get on the stage.
What?
Get on the stage.
What? Be serious.
I am being serious.
Joey!
Come on, Joe, get your butt on the stage!
What are you doing?
Move!
What are you doing?
Come to me.
Tell me when, Sam.
Come to me. Yeah, sit down.
Louise, please. What you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside your trunk?
I'ma get you drunk, get you not drunk.
Made it through now to the final 14. Well done. Amazing. amazing. We are nearly in the quarter finals. Thank you, Bells. She comes in handy. Right then.
I should make a return.
Two will leave us tonight. We don't want you to go, but unfortunately, there is a singing competition and people have to leave. So, 12 will go through to the quarterfinals next week. And like I said, I know you're all not very well tonight and you're very ill, but just come up here and give it your all. That's all you can do is do your best and have fun. Have fun. Right then. Let's introduce you to your beautiful panel of judges tonight, guys. First up, we have the beautiful singer-songwriter, season 2 finalist, Miss Bella Wybird.
Oh my God.
Oh, right. Our next judge up tonight is our vocal coach of VOTV and season 3 finalist. This year is Miss Louise Hall.
Headshot.
Bless. And last but not least, we have the founder of VOTV, guys, the gorgeous singer-songwriter, is here with Mr. Joey Blake.
Ta-da!
Oh my God, boys and their toys. Right, once again, guys, we're going to go to the judges now to see how this week has been and how the contestants get it on. So, Bella, you've got the girls, how's it going?
It's going really well. We got a few poorly contestants, not only in my category, but I know that there's a few that are in trouble with their throat and can't even speak. So just get up and I'll give you it all. But I've spoke to the girls in the week and I'm loving the song choices, a few shocks tonight as well. Just get up there, all of you. I'm really excited to see all the contestants tonight because everybody is amazing. So just get up, believe in yourself and enjoy you guys.
Thanks, Belle. Louise, you've got the unders. How's it going?
I'm really excited to see the unders tonight. I've worked with a few of them in the week, and they're sounding really good. We have got a little bit of illness as well in this category, but they're going to get up and they're going to smash it. And I've got every faith that they'll do a brilliant performance. So good luck, guys.
Thanks, Lou. Joey and the boys, how's it going?
Yeah, well, if I'm being honest, it's probably been the toughest week I've had with the boys. It's been some of them that have been extremely hard work, if I'm being honest. But like I said,
naughty boy.
Like they do say that hard work, if it does get paid off well, it will get paid off well. So I'm just praying with everything in my power that the things that they are doing tonight do actually pay off, because it could either pay off or it's going to be, whoa, it's going to be really bad. Really bad if it goes the other way. So I just pray they do what I've heard this week. Well, I'm being honest. I just pray they do what I know they can do, because I am panicking about some of them because of certain reasons. But I just pray they do what they can. But I have worked with obviously some of the other contestants from the other categories as well. We do have a problem with a lot of contestants being ill, sore throats, and all this and everything. It's not called sore throat of the valleys. It's called voice of the valleys. We're not going to judge you on a sore throat. We're not looking for the weather got the best throat infection. So if you go up there, one thing I would suggest, whoever has got sore throats and infections and blah blah blah, if you go up there and you show it to us by going like this and doing all this and that, I'm voting you out. So don't go up there and show it to us. You got 3 minutes. Go up there and survive. It's 3 minutes. That's it. It is. That's all you have to do. Just get through it. That's it. But yeah, fight it out. Quarterfinals next week.
Thanks, Joe. Good job. I've yet to like the situation, didn't it, guys? Right then, best of luck to each and every